In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect Xbox Game Pass to Valorant. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to link your Riot Games account or your Valorant account with your Xbox account. Doing this will grant you access to various exclusive skins, items, and other bonuses on these games, so League of Legends, Valorant, and Teamfight Tactics. All that you have to do is go over to the Riot Games website. I recommend that you do this process on the official Riot website. I believe it is the most straightforward way to do this. Once you are here, sign into the account that you want to establish a link with. And on here, go over to your account page and then click on Settings. Now, once you are redirected here, select Connected Accounts on the left side of the screen, and you will see all of the accounts that have been established a connection with. Now, all that you have to do is click on Xbox. By clicking Xbox, you will be redirected to the Microsoft website where you can sign into your Xbox or Microsoft account and establish a link. And as you can see here, the account is now connected to your Xbox profile. So this is all you have to do. Once this link is established, if you have a Game Pass subscription active, the bonuses will be unlocked inside of the game and you can remove the Xbox account at any time. So, as you can see, I went ahead and I disconnected mine. Usually, this is going to be a process that you can do entirely on your own, but if you encounter any problems while doing this, I recommend that you talk to their support. They will be able to guide you through the process and fix any connection problems. Like I said, you just have to go over to the Connected Accounts page and click on Xbox here. If you need to talk to the support, scroll down and the option is also going to be available. You might have to give it some minutes and all of the bonuses should be unlocked once a Game Pass connection is established. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Xbox Game Pass to Valorant. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.